Years ago, I did research for a World War II movie. I came across some old Nazi documents. I couldn't believe what I was reading. Element 115, necromancers, raising the dead, real creepy stuff.
We're completely surrounded! Come on!
The coolest thing? Some of that crazy shit happened right here.
Yesterday, the map was lost for me. As our world crumbled down to the sea. Surely we tread alone. Take my hand, one last time, I'm so glad. And I will run.
On your message board, you lanes are best ignored. I'm on the site where every lesson on the web is stored. The rest is black trash. I get the fast facts, and you can shove them up the colon/slash. I'm a max mac, so homie, you can talk. It's only the collective aggregate of human thought. You're on some other shit. We're on some other shit. From Sarah Palin to the Venezuelan government. I run the mantis shrimp, cause bubble cavitations. When they pummel with the strongest claws of all crustaceans. And we got Miley Cyrus, yeah, it's forbidden flesh. But she's got bigger breasts every time I hit refresh. So get the fuck up off my internet. Contributions free from volunteers.
That's better. We can finally see. Man.